This is one of the most unique cars I have ever seen. This is Aquarius, one of 10 cars that make up part of Reclaimed Rust, James Hetfield's collection. It's a blend of 1930s French Art Deco and American-style hot rod, designed by James Hetfield himself with help from the legend Rick Door. And it's got these massive billowing fenders that cover the wheels entirely. The James Hetfield collection is on display through the end of January at LeMay, America's Car Museum in Tacoma, Washington.